Hello there. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare your plate before you stow it away so that it don't rust. I'm going to wash it first. You use normal kitchen soap just to get some rid of some of the oils. Okay, what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna just wash up the soap. Okay, what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take some deoxydine. It forms a small, a thin layer on your metal, and so that you can stow away and doesn't rust. Just take a damp cloth, and you just put some deoxydine on there. Just use gloves. Okay. You can see it gets a different color. It gets all white when it dries out. Then I do it with both sides. You can see on the video, the moment you leave the plate after you wash it, the rust starts forming. So you must be very quick to put some deoxydine on this chemical just to stop the rust.